I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
You can count on it.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
So you want to burn? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, Bob.
I heard this scourge came from. Space.
Worth taking a look.
What do we got here?
something good in here?
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's Davis.
I'm right here!
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Well, what do we got here?
Thank you. least something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Anything useful?
But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mum. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mum. Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me. I just